Yeah. Okay. Fingers crossed now we don't encounter Mr. Harbour Man. You coming in, Ann? Coming in? Okay. Just pull the boat a bit closer before you get in. Just pull it by the whites. Okay.
It is a risky idea.
Keep an eye out for the harbour master. I'll leave that to be your job. Right, push yourself away from me. Sorry. Bad idea. I was thinking. Right, untie us. Push us away. No. Push us out. Push the nose out. Push the nose away. Push the nose away. Is that the harbour master coming?
No, I think those are two people. Oh, we're gonna draw a crowd.
Okay. I'm not going to be able to go much faster than this because I don't want to.
It's better safe than sorry.
Yeah. Don't know.
Can you imagine the light response shows up immediately?
Is this light flashing?
Green.
Is it flashing at all? Is it
flashing?
Yeah, flashing. Yeah, that's cool. As long as it's flashing, it means we're recording. What's that? I'll try it slowly.
Anything that doesn't risk our lives. Are we going up to the little one?
Yeah. Now we've got other boats coming now.
Oh, we've got kayaks.
We've got to make it up to that next bridge, take a right, and then about the same distance again. So, fingers crossed. Okay.
How you feeling, Danny?
I'll pull over now. Yeah, he's good. Okay. Cheers. No, so he can overtake us because he's a bit faster than me. Yeah, me too. It's pretty good, actually. We got some Scooby-Doo shit coming up, though. Just wave to people like everything's okay, yeah? Hang on. No, it's all right. I'm labouring at the moment. How come yours looks better than ours? All good. Afternoon.
Ahoy.
Do you think she'll sail? There's not as many cafes as I thought up here, so. Yeah, make sure you wave to people like everything is okay, yeah? Yep, it's good.
Wait, yeah, do a good thumbnail.
Sorry. My bad. It's left is right and right is left, unfortunately, with these things. So.
Right, keep your head out for a second.
He's going to get some photos of you.
If you can turn towards me.
Yeah.
Keep your head out so I can get you in the shot.
Hang on now. Let's get it. I'm going to turn you the other way now. I need to do it a bit more extreme. There we go.
There we go. Look at the camera, Matt.
Yeah. It's just because Dan's on one side.
Right.
Yeah.
Are you just filming or are you taking a picture?
That's fairly taut. I don't want to go anymore because it'll just ping. Yeah, it's fairly taut.
It does go big,
right? We'll have to retie it, yeah. And I don't want to put too much pressure on this back transom as well, because it could just snap the transom off. It's only wood. And then we'd go down fairly quickly. Starting to spot with rain. No, we're all good. And I wondered whether that little boat might have been a sort of like mini harbour master, but apparently not, no. Right, there's a boat coming. We've got a boat coming, so I'm going to...
We're going to let them pass. Oh, why are we going so far over here?
I'm going to let them go through nice and clear, and then we're going to do something. Yeah?
What are we going to do?
We're going to then go through.
Okay.
But... Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
That boat's taking a long time to get here.
It's okay. He'll come through there fairly quickly. Oh, he's going through the left-hand one. Yeah. All right, mate.
Oh, it's recording. All right.
Oh, they're going over there, are they? Are they going to shore? Yeah.
Which harbour were you thinking we stopped off at? Over there.
Oh, no, it's much further. Oh, yeah, just underneath that bridge on the other side. I didn't realise you could go through the left-hand bridge, but... It's a shame you weren't on the other side, really, so you could film. Oh, Harbour Master.
We got Harbour Master.
Harbour Master. Down there.
Huh?
Where?
Police officer and Harbour Master.
No, that's all right. Police officer's not stopping.
Oh, wait, that's not a Harbour Master, that's a ferry.
Oh, it's a ferry, cool.
Oh, wait,
it's the ferry, it's the ferry.
Yeah.
Bloody
ten,
hell.
10 minutes?
Yeah, see that white thing there? It's about another distance that further on, yeah?
Alright, we're gonna get there. Alright, we're so gonna get there. We gotta do this underground. Otherwise, we're gonna have to do a take two at this. We got two officers and horses over there.
That's alright.
Only passengers have the wave.
I don't think they'll understand what we're doing. So it's like the public can be dickheads, but the police won't do anything unless they have to. We just wave to them, you know, just like, hiya.
Yeah, yeah, we got permission to do this.
Yeah.
As long as you act like you know what you're doing.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll just show them we got, like, life jackets on. That's the main thing, and they're colours. They like colours.
They're technically shielded.
Yeah.
So it's not like...
Yeah, that's where I was going to get you in.
Have you ever been to that?
No, I don't know what's in there.
Definitely yeah. A tunnel there, though.
Yeah, we looked at that one before and we were like, what's in there? Should we go and have a look? Maybe on the way back.
Maybe. Everyone's just saying this. Oh, this is great. This is so good. What's that? Are you getting the shots of people waving at us? Oh, we got police officers waving at us. Hello! I've never seen something so weird that they just look like... But, well, honestly, they're sitting there like, I don't know if this is legal or not.
Yeah, they're only interested with road traffic incidents. There he is, legend Dan, and another legend, Mr. Andrew, exploring with demons. And proving fighters and exploring with demons, yeah.
Remember guys, live your life to the absolute fullest. You're a human, you were born on this world. You have the God-given right to explore wherever you want to explore. Within reason, of course, as long as you're not hurting anyone or disrupting somebody else's business. Today, even though a lot of people are just crazy, stupid, and probably technically is illegal to be fair, we're doing it. It's the river! God's river. God created us, so it's our river. Oh, yeah. What's up? Hello.
All right. Fancy a ride? Come on, jump in.
We got a boat.
Okay. Right, hang on then. Yeah. I'll let him go on the right-hand side. So you've got plenty of moorings here where you can do stuff, you know?
Ah, gotcha.
And see that bridge that we're going under to the left there, that's it. That's where we're going in a minute. Yeah.
So we have almost.
Okay.
What's that? We've almost successfully made it. Dan, get that shot.
Look, Dan.
We'll race you.
So Dan, that's where we're going in. Yep.
Alright guys, we're up to the destination. It's time, we made it. So far, so good. Right there. Right there. Alright, so now duck into the secret cove, heading towards the secret tunnel.
Now we're probably going to have to just use normal stuff because I'm going to have to disengage the propeller and we're going to have to drift beyond, yeah? Because there's a chain in the water. Can you see the chain? Yeah.
Ancient river flow. So epic. Oh, there's a tunnel. Oh my god. As you can see behind us is the entrance. Entrance to tunnelways for the ancient river, which we're about to explore. Now obviously there's a lot to get here.
Sorry. Just push off.
Definitely slow down.
I can't, we're doing, this is the slowest speed we can go.
Oh. Okay.
Right, we need lights now. Right. Now keep pushing us off. Right, I need time to get us all sorted with lights and fucking shit, yeah?
Yeah, no worries.
So, let me just sort that shit out first, we'll just float.
Alright.
There's a risk that the propeller moves very slowly when it's in neutral. So I can't risk having it on. Yeah. And the harbour master won't see us in here now. So we're kind of protected. Does anybody have any light? I'm not getting it. Yeah, I need some light. Sorry, dude. Yeah. Where's the fucking torch? Oh, hang on, this is my top pocket. There's lots of pigeons in here and lots of...
Oh, have you been in here?
Yeah. I've been in, well, I'm not swimming in it, no. But for us boys. That's, oh, we're going to be, we, that's, you have to be patient.
Don't worry, take your time, bro.
This bit is going to be tough to stress now, but by very soon, it's going to be very hard to do. And it may be that we just literally cannot do the last bit with this inflatable. We'll see. We'll see. Right, okay. Yeah, he's going past the outside. You get a lot of reflection echoes from that, the wall. So it sounds like people are quite close, but they're not really that close. Okay, so hold on to this and keep the tension. Right? I don't want to lose the tension between the two of us, because when we start to go, you can release it out to me then, yeah? You can release it and we get it over the back. Okay. Yeah, I don't want him to... Because I don't want this going into the propeller when I start, you see. So I want to know we've got every bit of that rope visible so that we know when I release it, we're not going anywhere. Now, I'm going to push the boat. I'm going to push the boat engine. See, now I'm going to push the boat engine up like this, which should clear any debris a little bit, yeah? It should mean that we're going to clear any debris. So that's neutral. Let's get started. Nope. Yes. No. Right, starting engine. We'll push them away, and when they reach their maximum, we should face away from each other naturally. Okay, so pull them tight, because you're going to push away as hard as you can when we need to, yeah?
Not yet.
Not yet. No, so pull them in as tight as you can, right? And then, yeah, pull them in. That's it. We'll both have a go, right? Ready? Push him. Push him as hard as you can. Right. Let that go up over the top. And then we'll pull ourselves round.
Oh.
It's okay. Yeah. It's okay.
What, you want to put us side by side?
Yeah. No, I'm trying to get us around. Wasn't very good, was it?
Okay.
It's okay. Yep. Yeah, well, we'll have to pull them now. Right, I need the lights now forward all the time. No. Now, we're going to have to bump into this. Right, okay. Hang on. Yeah, just let it go. Let that go up there. Push it. Push it. Yeah. Yeah. Now get us in. Whoa. It's going right round the propeller. Yep. Push it away, push the pontoon away. Oh, yeah. It's okay. Push the pontoon further away. Push it up this way. Now pull it up. Yeah. Just try and get yourself past if you can. Keep us up there, Andrew. Yeah, you're nearly through. Get that rubber bit through. Yeah, you got it. Right. Okay, you're through. Thank you. Now push the pontoon back. Push the pontoon back. Yeah, push it back. Wait. Push the pontoon back that way. All the way. You got it? Push the pontoon that way. As much as you can. Push us away. Okay, we're through. This is madness.
This is an absolute madness, really.
Whoa. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Turn your light away from my head. Sorry.
Oh, there we go.
Sorry, guys. Really hard to kind of gauge it. Okay. Okay, it's because we're in a curve.
You've done all this already.
Yep. All right, mate. It goes beyond the paddle at this point, but once we get, see 205, 200, 195? But I'm expecting the propeller to hit at some point, to hit shit. When we get near the end, we might have to manually do this. I don't know.
Wow. Yeah, the last thing you want is that thing to start pouring it out. While
watch it. I can't see. Watch it. I can't see. Don't blind me. Sorry. Whoa.
Somebody put a candle in there.
We're not doing too bad, all things considered.
Yeah, we're not doing too bad. Watch the corner of your mouth, of course.
For some reason, their boat seems to be going sideways.
Their
boat seems to be going sideways more. Yeah, yeah. Gets low down here. 90. So we haven't got long to go.
There's a door to the surface over there.
Yeah.
Did you open it last night?
There's so many nasty spiders on the walls.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you actually get on the surface?
Yes, yeah. Yeah, we did. Me. All right. Extreme steering, that's all. Here you go. This is one of the ways off. It's one of the ways down. Yeah, man. There's the end. There's the end. Oh, the water level is right up.
The water on the door?
Yep.
Alright, so we're going to dive here?
Yep. So we ain't going to be doing that today. Just keep us away from anything sharp for the moment. Yeah. Now that, the other day, you could walk that with your feet. Yeah. Now that is what scared somebody else who took videos down there. They said, oh my God, and they got the hell out of here really quickly. Because this basically means it's overflowing, so that level's higher than this now. So it's flowing out into the harbour. So if we went in there now, you'd get swept away. Yeah, you'd get swept straight away. We're only protected by that line of wall.
That's all right.
We ain't going in there.
We can still get out and get a copy,
though. Oh, yeah. We can also walk up that side one, too.
How did you guys get 4 hours?
What's that?
I've been getting out by 5 miles earlier and
I'm
trying to
get
far.
Yep. So I said to Matt, we should just keep the engine running coming up. He was like, no. And I was like, well, just angle it up, it'd be all right. No. I was like, fucking all right then. Well, we've just done it, mate.
Right, so how are we going to get everybody up?
Right, we need to spin them around.
And face that way.
Yeah.
Turn 180 to the side.
So I'm going to push you out. Over that way, a minute. Hold us tight and stop us moving anywhere, yeah? I'm going to spin you around. Right round, baby, right round. Like a record, baby. Round. You got it? Oh, did you? I never got it. It's a bit gay, that record, Dan. I wouldn't have done that.
Oh, they're flowing right to the river.
Are they? It's coming this way. They can't get in there. It's flowing the wrong way. Right, now, what I'll do is we'll come back. Let us go now. Let us go. Let us go. We'll spin. We'll spin. Right. Now, we're going to reverse our direction. Reverse our direction.
So which way do you want to go?
Facing the nose outwards.
All right.
Right. No.
Which way
have you... No. You're fighting me.
Fighting.
You're fighting against me, yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Shit.
Right. Flip
okay. Right, so let's go this way. Okay? Can you flip us around? And then we'll pull them into facing the other way then, see? So now you pull us around. Okay? Pull us around. That's it. Okay. Okay. Now I'll come down. Now I'll grab it. Okay, so. And then we'll pull them up and then they can dock off then. Okay. Yeah, they'll do it in a sec. We'll just let them naturally go around now. There you go. So we're all facing in. That's cool. Good shit.
Right, so I think you guys need to climb out.
Now you need to tie yourself on with something. Bungees. I wouldn't rely on those unless you tie them, because they'll come off. Tie them on. So yeah, basically, on different days of the week at different times, as you can see, the water level raises radically differently. If you want to, you can get off now, Andrew.
All right, that's fine.
Want me to hold your camera? Film you?
Yes, please. It's already recording.
Okay. That's a car. Right, so, there you go. Okay, get your foot up on something,
yeah.
And then lift yourself off. You're okay. There he goes. There he goes. And there's Dan. Here you go, man. You gonna go get some coffees? Oh, that's just the cheekiest. That's just the cheekiest idea. That takes the piss, man. Well, if you're gonna get coffees, you better get like biscuits and everything, like proper, like gorge out, I reckon. I'm going to tie us to them and onto there, so we'll be backing onto each other. It's quite safe there, I think. Yep. Go on up and have a look. Go up those steps behind you. Get closer. No. Get closer before you attempt to step off. There you go. There you go. Is my green light flashing? Is my green light flashing? Get off them. Yeah, you got him.
So we're passing people. It's green here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's all right. Green on one side. You can put it on red and put it on this side if you want.
Okay. Right. Hi, well, guys. Well, four of us on a little boat.
I can't
right
see
now.
Where I'm going.
It's never held for
right,
me.
The boat behind the boat.
I can't see where I'm going, so
really careful,
yeah.
But we are going checking out a big ship right now.
Now he should be overtaking us on the right, so I'll. Yeah, but he overtakes us on the right-hand side. If he's coming that way, he'll pass down the left-hand side of us.
Tips dramatically to the right, to be honest.
Beautiful,
look at that. Absolutely beautiful.
get a bit of a wake now. Yeah. Start to bounce in a minute. Dan, do you want to come a little bit further back? There we are. Raise the front up a bit, innit? Well, it is when you have this many people on it. Is there another boat?
No, you're not for the right time. The guy's pulled up. Hey, you know what we can all do? We can all do properly Dead Man's Island.
Right, hello. See, he's got port on his right, his starboard on the right hand side. See how green on his right hand side?
Yeah, have you ever done Dead
Bloody
Man's
hell.
Island? Yeah. Have you never done Dead Man's Island, Mark?
No.
Do you know what it is?
Nope.
It's an island, it's an island just off the coast of Kent. And it was a prisoner ship with a couple of dead slave victims on it.
Right.
So it's littered in human bones still.
Right, okay.
I've been filming this before, but we only found a couple of small bones. And we only had as much time as the pirate would have been gone for long enough. Same with pirates, by the way. We met real life pirates down there. Have you seen a video?
Sorry. It's really hard when you're sitting on top of the bloody petrol can.
Don't mean to steer.
No, it's all right. You're supposed to steer from this side anyway because of the torque. You'd have to lean over for the control. Sorry, mate.
I'm loving it.
Honestly, you guys, as we've said before, name any other YouTuber that's going as hard as us.
He's coming up quite fast. Yeah, if you've got the green on your side, you'll know which side to overtake us on then. Yeah, well.
Like, I normally have it under a big wolf head at my house. Actually, Matt, you'd like that.
What's that?
I've got a big wolf sculpture at home.
Oh yeah?
It's a big wolf head. How long does the fuel last? Is that
many? Quite a bit, I think. Yeah, I've hardly used 2 litres, I think, so far.
Well, to be fair, we haven't travelled very far, have we?
No, not really. There's a small boat going over there, yeah, in front of us as well. Somebody else is whipping up behind us as well. Can you see the tall things there? That's the SS Great Britain behind that lit thing. You see all the spikes sticking up there? You got those creamy coloured lights and then lots of spikes going in the air? That's its masts, I think. Oh no, or is it? It's just behind there it is though, I think. Yeah, that's it. That's its masts.
Thank you.
They have it gated up. No, it's definitely on land right now. 100%.
Your phone sees quite well in the dark, doesn't it? You get it to go fast enough, but I'm not used to it yet. If you get it to go fast enough, you get it to jump out of the water. It'll go what they call planing, and we'll be skimming along the top of the water rather than being slowed down by it. But it puts a lot more pressure on the boat when you do it. So to get it up on the plane, and I don't want to do it until I'm sure of what I'm doing.
I'd say try it with two people instead
of
one.
Yeah, yeah. Because there's a lot of weight to pull out, you know. Good though, because some boats all the water just splashes into the boat from the front, and this doesn't do that. It seems all right. Yeah, it's all been developed, you know, like in the last 15, 20 years, a lot of this stuff. Those cranes look nice, don't they? Oh, hello. Not bothering with the lights now here. Yep. Lights man. See, they like to be opened up, these two strokes. When you've got it like idling, when you've got it idling, it, when you open them up, then. Sorry? I don't know, probably do about 15 knots, something like that. You've got to watch that you've got the back set up correctly, because otherwise it'll dip it into the water. Dan, are you sitting on this bag? Sitting on this bag?
No.
Oh, it's alright. It's just got a camera in it, so. Yeah, I'm taking you up the, show you up the posh bit, where all the restaurants are.
Miles, apparently, yes. The bag of my pizza are over there. I'm not sure where they're going. Oh, I'm starving. Shannon, there's a 79 piggyback in front of you, if you don't mind. I'm going to put that towards some food because we are starving. Thank you so much.
I'll take you to the end and then we'll come back down. This is just the posh end of the harbour.
Day. characters. We tried to find it, but we'd already gone into the ground by the time we came looking. So, yeah, we're always stealth out here. Underground pirates were already normal. Oh, and tonight, the adventure's not even over. We've got more stuff on board tonight. More on the ground. No, the only people we have to try and avoid was the harbour master. Now he's died and shut down. We avoided that guy. With £4.99, put that towards food. Now, thank you so much. I'm so generous. Thank you so much. Shannon, the £4.99. Happy New Year. Good luck with the adventure. Thank you so much, Shannon. So generous. I'll put that towards food. Honestly, we've got to go food. Whoa. Proving boxes. For the old mob, thank you so much. £10. Hi boss, £2.20 for you all. Thank you so much. That's so generous, homie. Thank you so much. Oh, what an adventure. I think I only got like 5% battery, but I do the funny when I lost it.
There's a music thing going on.
I can't even expect to see the kind of adventure we've been having the past couple of days down here in Bristol. My stomach's feeling so much better now. We had the rest of the three bottles, it gets cold, it gets like bronchiolitis, so you have bronchiolitis in the roof, and the chest infection, so he wasn't absorbing oxygen, so he had to get oxygen, and he wasn't allowed to go, so he couldn't obtain all the 90% oxygen while he was asleep. So we were just there over Christmas, we got out on Boxing Day night, so it was a struggle, but we had our Christmas on the 27th. Ben with £1.99, get some stable pizza.
That looks quite interesting to get onto. That looks interesting to go on.
Really quick to get in and out. on the lake as well.
I suppose you wonder what that noise was then. Yeah, if we need to get back in there again, I don't think we need to drag the Kraken.
No, it was just a concept.
Yeah, no, it's great. Next time we'll do it a bit more seriously. Yeah. Just drifting now. There you go. You got it. Nice one.
I'm
taking the fuel out of it. So I don't know if you want to go and get some food for a bit. And then we can do something else then.